Construction has begun on a project to upgrade the Albany County Rail Trail Bridge that travels over New Scotland Road in Slingerlands. Crews started to remove trees and build a detour for rail trail users. Lane closures are in effect Monday through Friday from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. Both lanes of New Scotland Road will be closed starting next month when the existing bridge is removed.